So what happens when you take a RAM stick out of a running PC? As soon as I start taking the RAM out of the PC, you can see my screen starts glitching repeatedly. And when I finally get the whole stick of RAM out, my entire PC shuts off. What should I try next? So that